I'm Allison.
I'm Zach.
I'm Elise. Now it's time for CHS Today.
Today, Elanco Animal Health announced Indiana as its base for future global constellated operations. Elanco Animal Health deliver products and therapeutic solutions to treat and improve the care that pets around the world receive. They have been granted a 45-acre formal industrial site located in downtown Indianapolis on the White River with a restricted option for an additional 20 acres. This also includes tax credits for retention of over 1,600 existing jobs, as well as the addition of over 570 Indiana jobs over the next 10 years.
This past November's job report showed an increase in jobs of over 245,000, with the unemployment rate dropping to 6.7%. These job gains were most significant in transportation, warehousing, professional and business services, and healthcare. The response for the collection rate of the establishment survey was 74%, and the collection rate of the household survey was 79%.
Tens of thousands of employees of Amazon have reported the plan to walk off the job. This is a protest against the e-commerce handling sick pay, COVID precautions, and user privacy. This is a part of the Make Amazon Pay campaign, which is a collection of workers, environmentalists, and a variety of other groups that demand changes in Amazon through protests and online press conferences. The main demands of the employees at Amazon are better pay and health and safety inspections of company facilities. In total, these protests currently span across 40,000 Amazon employees who represent millions of workers in industries who are helping to organize these events.
We have a new friend in CHS today. Let's meet Dippy.
I went around to hide Dippy the elf to see if my classmates can find out where he is. Okay, so we're gonna see if they can find him. Peace, having fun fishing. Okay guys, let's see if you can find where the elf is hiding. Your first clue is that it's inside. Your second clue is it's a farmer elf. And your third clue is it's from the North Pole.
We are on our way to find Dippy the elf.
Yeah.
Like 10 out of 10, I feel like we're definitely gonna find him.
I already know where he is.
Where do you think he is?
Ag.
What about you?
We're gonna find him and we're just gonna be successful and it's not gonna take us very long, so.
I feel very confident. I definitely feel like we are gonna find Dippy. We're on our way right now.
It's in the fish room.
The fish room.
Oh, hey. Evan is very tall, so we have to look at tall.
We have to look up.
Okay. Or he's gonna trick us and put it low.
Ooh.
Okay, I think that they put them like by the fish tank, like down there. That's the most.
Currently, it's taking us how long?
3 minutes, 43 seconds.
Okay. We will find him.
We're still looking.
We will find him.
But we're close. We're close. I can feel it.
We're in the fish area. She sees it.
We found it.
We found it.
Down the middle.
There it is.
Dippy!
I can't see anything.
We found him.
All right, we found the elf. We found
it there. We found Dippy.
It took us 4 minutes and 50 seconds.
Hey, Dippy.
Dippy!
You can't touch it.
It's the gang here with Dippy the elf.
It took us 4 minutes and 50 seconds to find him.
Stay tuned for tomorrow to see if we can beat our record.
What could I say? We're pretty good.
The FFA has a fruit sale and have some leftover fruit. If you would like any, please contact Mrs. Harmeyer. There are Fuji, Honeycrisp, and Gala apples, meat, grapefruit, yams, oranges, clementines, corn, and much more.
Lunch for Monday is John Wayne casserole, mixed vegetables, apple crisp, and a whole grain dinner roll, a classic American cheeseburger, and a classic pepperoni or cheese pizza.
It's sunny out. Here is Victoria with the weather.
Thanks, guys. Right now, it's currently sunny with 45 degrees. This evening, it'll drop to 43 degrees. And tomorrow morning, it'll be a little bit warmer than it has been this week, partly sunny with 30 degrees. Looking into this week, today and tomorrow, it will be sunny with a mid to low 40s. Looking into this weekend, Sunday, it will be partly sunny with a high of 41, low of 28. Monday will be cloudy and a little bit colder at high of 37, low of 25. And Tuesday it will be partly sunny with a high of 41 and low of 28. That's all for the weather. Now back to the desk.
Now over to Elise.
With the sports.
Thanks, guys. Sports action for tonight is JV and varsity boys basketball at Rushville with JV starting at 6 and varsity starting at 7:30. Sports action for Saturday is JV and varsity girls basketball at Greensburg with JV tip-off at noon and varsity at 1:30. Boys freshman and JV varsity basketball at Shelbyville with JV and the freshman team beginning at 6 and varsity at 7:30. Varsity wrestling at Hanover beginning at 9. Good luck, Spartans. Now back to the desk with birthdays.
Birthdays for today are Bailey James, Eden Judd, Stevie Reinhart, and Brennan Waddell.
Birthdays over the weekend are Bo Keen, Riley Dye, and John Griffin.
Happy birthday. Dippy's still alive.
He's fine, we promise.
21 days till Christmas, and that's all for CHS today.
Thank you.